Charlotte County deputies investigating a rash of golf cart thefts in Englewood. Deputies say six golf carts were stolen over the weekend from homes and businesses on Palm Island Drive and Rum Bay Path in the Knights Island area. The golf carts were driven around and left on other parts of the island. Some of the golf carts had been damaged during their trips. If you have any information, call the sheriff's office, 941-639-2101, or again, call Crime Stoppers.